Flynn, head of Corporation, and enjoying each and everything. Today I'll none other than talk about wood. What is wood? What do you understand by wood when we tell you about it? It is something that is really strong and you can construct a building as such out of wood. This wood simply comes from trees like mangrove, like morgan, such trees that really got strong wood. And you know, ancient life, I remember, would never have buildings out of brick. But right now, brick is on the point. But we would have strong buildings out of wood. And this very wood, you can use it to have chairs. You can use it to have tables. And these are really strong because you can sit. You can relax. It's just too comfortable. You can do all things out of this very wood. And this same thing, charcoal. I mean, lots of things can be made out of wood. What can you do when wood comes to your place? You can construct a chair, you can do lots of things. Make sure you don't misuse wood because it's part of life. I don't know how you use wood, but that is it. Wood shed, some of the simplest things you could use out of wood. Remember to just follow me up on my YouTube handle, that is Life with Living Hand. Of course, Facebook, Life with Living Hand.